Ready for the boot camp. We got Africa. We got Michelle. Woo! Let's kill it. All right, guys, so we got 10 exercises each, and the only break you're gonna get is when I'm explaining the workout to them. So I'm gonna try this different style out where I'm gonna explain the workout to them. So that way it feels like I'm explaining to you guys too. And that's the only break you guys are gonna get throughout this whole ab routine. Well, it's kind of like an ab boot camp. Okay, so first exercise is literally you're gonna be on your butt, your hands are gonna be on the ground, and all you're gonna do is bring your knees in, bring them out. That's 1, 2, all the way to 20. And if that's too easy, you wanna do it, your hands off the ground, and that's fine too. All the way to 20. You guys ready? You guys ready? All right, let's go. 1, 2, all the way to 20. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Come on, I know those lower abs, the legs, the thighs are gonna burn too. All the way to 20. All right, next exercise we got. Oh, it's all in my notes. We got single leg jackknife. So you're gonna be laying down, and you're gonna bring one leg up, and you're gonna glue this. 1, 2, 3. So almost like you're doing a crunch towards your thigh. Okay?
20 in each side or 20 in total?
I actually want you guys to do 15 on each side for this one. So 1 and alternate. 2, 3, 4. So if you guys can't get up all the way, as long as your upper back picks up off the ground, just like this, that's good. You know, with time, effort, you guys are gonna get better with all these exercises. There you go, come on. 15 each side, 30 total. Woo, we're feeling the burn. This barely exercise number 2. Damn, you gotta love it. Come on, I feel it. Woo, I gotta get ready for the next one.
Look. Enjoy it.
I am. I'm talking. You guys don't understand how hard it is to do this and talk at the same time. You good? I legit lost count. All right, so the next workout, we got flutter kick. So this one, you're just gonna be laying on the ground, and all you're gonna do is have your legs go crisscross like this. All right, so, and I want you guys to do 30 reps total. 30 reps total. So they can go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, just like that. Come on. You're also gonna feel this on your thighs, your upper thighs a little bit. That's normal. Come on. All the way to 30. You got it? Woo! You heard me. That's what I was telling you to do. Scoot back a little bit. Come on, babe. All right. Next one. You did 30? Alright, next one, we got crunches, 20 reps. You guys already know crunches is you just put yourself in this position and you just go up like this. 1, as long as your upper back is up off the ground, you're good. 1, 2, just like that. And you're probably gonna feel your lower abs with this because we've already done a lot of lower abs, but this is for upper abs. Ready?
Yeah.
20. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, come on, 15, 5 more, 16, 17, feel that burn, 19, 20, whew. You know when you feel that burn and you guys want to stop, push yourself. All right, next we got Russian twists. These are going to be for the obliques, the lower obliques. So if you're a beginner and this position is too difficult for you where you have your feet off the ground, because this is how the exercise goes. You pick up your feet off the ground and then you twist and you touch the ground. But if you can't do that and you want to put your feet on the ground, just do that. That's fine too. All right, we're gonna do 40 total. So it's 1, 2, all the way to 40, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17. Come on, you guys got it. Don't stop. Woo! There you go. Damn. I know you feel it, Michelle. Shit. Come on, Africa.
Yeah, I did.
Woo! Damn. Okay. We're only done with 5, so we're halfway done with this workout. Next one, we got oblique crunches. So, what you're gonna do is, you're gonna put 1 foot over one of your thighs, and with the opposite arm, you're gonna go up and try to touch that thigh that's in the air. And you're gonna do 15, and then you're gonna switch and do 15 again. So just like that. 2, 3, 4. Try to make contact with your elbow and your thigh if you can. If you can't, that's fine. You're gonna do all the way to 15. There you go. Come on, baby. You got this. Come on, Michelle. Let's go. Woo! Damn. Feels good. 2, 3. Let's go, guys. Let's go. There's no stopping us. We got goals to reach. Woo, I'm running out of breath. Clean abs. There we go. Good job, guys. You guys good? All right. Next one, we got leg raises. Everyone's favorite. So for this one, you're gonna lay on the ground. Your feet are gonna come off the ground. You're gonna pick them up. On the way down, right before they hit the ground, you go back up again. Don't let your feet hit the ground. Now, if this is too hard, then what you're gonna do is you're gonna bring your knees in and kick them out, bring them in, and kick your feet out. If you feel that one's harder, then do it. And we're gonna do 20 reps. So I'll do this version. Oh, shoot. Babe, don't kick me. Africa's out here trying to kick me.
How many?
20. Let's go, guys. Let's kill those abs. Woo! Feel them. Damn. If you guys need a break, like 5 second break, 7 second break when you're doing the abs, that's perfectly fine. Just make sure you guys don't take too long of a break. Get back in here and start doing it. Now, if you need to pause the video because you can't keep up with us, pause it, take a break, do whatever you gotta do. Okay, now we got toe touches. Feet off the ground. And then you just try to touch your toes. If you can't touch your toes, that's fine. If you can, you do that. As long as your upper back comes off the ground. We're gonna go for 20 reps. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, halfway done. Feel that burn? You want to take a break? Go for it. Come on, babe. You're almost there. You're almost there. Okay. Now we got the plank. We're gonna try to do it for 1 minute. You want to put your timer?
Yes.
Let's do it.
For 1 minute?
1 minute planks. And then we got one more exercise. And we're done, guys.
What's the last one?
We're going to do sit-ups. We're going to do sit-ups. For 1 minute. 1 minute sit-ups. That's the last one. For now, let's focus on the plank.
1, 2.
Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go. 1 minute plank. You guys got a timer? Put your timer.
seconds down. Come on, guys. You guys are so close to finishing this ab routine with us. Push it. Come on. No time to stop. You're almost done. Come on, Michelle. Fight it. Fight it. Squeeze those glutes. Squeeze those abs. Come on. You got 15 seconds left. Woo. We're doing it. Come on. You're almost there. This is going to make your abs super strong.
4, 3, 2, 1. There.
Good job, guys. All right. Got one more workout, and then you guys get to do whatever you guys are doing for us. How's that from the game? Okay. You guys ready for the last one?
Yes.
The last one is sit-ups for 1 minute, as many as you could. That's it. Just knock them out, 1 minute sit-ups, and we're done. This is the last one. I'm sweating.
I'm gonna put 3.
I'm not sweating at all.
3. Come
first,
start.
Wait,
for
we're
it.
Gonna do what?
Sit up for 1 minute. If you guys want to swing your arms when you're doing them, perfectly fine. If you want to put your hands right behind your head when you're doing them, you can do that too. As long as you get up there, you know? Get up, get up. By the way, when you guys are doing sit-ups, the closer your feet are to your butt, the harder it is. The further they are, the easier it is. I try to keep mine a little further away from my butt. We've got 10 seconds, 12 seconds. Come on. You guys got it. You guys got it. We're almost done. And we're done! Woo! Damn.
Not bad.
Guys.
Now you have to do this for 3 rounds.
Hope you guys killed it.
3 sets.
Give it up to Michelle.
Woo!
Give it up to my baby back here, Woo! Africa. Damn. I know they're feeling it. But other than that.
And we worked out today.
We worked out this morning. Damn.
That's why I'm exhausted.
That was good. If you guys want more workouts, make sure you guys are following the Instagram, Booty King. You guys want to follow
If you want
Africa,
your booty to grow, follow me too.
Africa G on Instagram. And what's your username?
My username is Bad B Michelle.
Bad B?
Michelle.
Bad B Michelle. Well, I'll put it in the video. If not, follow my TikTok, whatever. I'll see you guys next time.